Science is about knowing and engineering is about doing. Science and engineering were in complete harmony at one of India's largest technical fests, the prestigious IIT Madras. Our correspondent Siddharth MP reports.
Students working intently, tweaking their gadgets and gizmos, some large and some small, few of them for demonstration and few for competition. This is one of India's largest technology fests, and some of the finest young brains in the country worked hard to showcase their talent.
Shastra is a completely student-run fest. So right from ideation to planning to implementation, everything is done by the students. We raise our own sponsors, we conduct our own events, getting lectures, organizing speakers, everything is done by the students. And this experience of conducting something end-to-end on our own gives us the skill which is actually useful later in life.
From exhibitions to workshops, seminars to competitions, the event had it all. It also provided a space for young innovators.
So this is one of my projects, PV004, patrolling vehicle with four rotors. It takes off like a helicopter, that is vertical takeoff. It moves around in air with an angle of 45 degrees and moves around on land with its wings parallel to the ground.
At the competitive level, Rubik's Cube solving saw immense skills and concentration on display. While drones flew through obstacle courses and scanned QR codes, the robots fought each other unto death. Young talent was also trained to build their own robots.
We built this robot. First, we put this plates and all wheels, and we have used four motors in this. And this is the motherboard, and this is the remote, what we made on our own. And it was a nice experience with RoboKids.
Besides bringing students from various streams together, such events help identify talent and boost the students' potential. And with innovation being the buzzword, the fest gave ample opportunity to budding talent.
Engineering and school students from across India are participating and showcasing the best of their projects. Drones and robots are battling it out and performing complex maneuvers. And there's a host of technical workshops on subjects ranging from artificial intelligence to big data to blockchain. What's more, all this is student-run. Indeed, Shastra of IIT Madras, the technical fest, is one of India's biggest technical fests. With video journalist Karthik in Chennai from IIT Madras, this is Siddharth, VEON, World is One.